and shaking. I love it when you go. Welcome back to the X Factor and Judges' Houses, where there's only one more performance left in the overs category.
Can we please have Mr. Danny Tetley?
This kind of thing does not happen to me, a boy from Bradford. That's why it's all so surreal. I'm staring at Ida's house. I feel like someone's going to pinch me and I'm going to wake up. I did try for Simon many years ago on a TV show called Pop Idol.
And what happened?
Not a lot, that's why I'm back here. I'm one more audition away from achieving this ultimate goal. One moment, one more chance. I have to do it. Hello!
Hello!
How are you?
Good, how are you doing, Danny?
Wonderful!
Yes!
I'm at your house.
I know!
It's like mine in Benidorm.
Exactly.
Just like
it. I'm so glad, I'm so glad. Danny, will you please introduce yourself a bit to these judges?
Yes, sir. Adam Leona, my name is Danny Tetley. I am 37 years young and I originally from Bradford in Yorkshire, but I now live in Benidorm in Spain.
Let's go.
Thank you very much. Just thank you so much from the bottom of my heart.
I wasn't expecting it. I think the thing that I loved about it so much is that you're in full control of what you're doing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I couldn't have gone any better for him.
What just happened there, man?
You nailed it is what happened, mate.
Wow.
You were terrific.
I mean, what you were saying is, like, you just trust that he's going to do...
Yeah. Trust it. And he knows exactly what he's doing with his instrument.
Yeah, exactly.